In this video, I'll be showing you guys the wrist twirl or the wrist roll. Okay, now here is a breakdown of the wrist twirl or the wrist roll. Okay, so what you wanna do is, again, you wanna make your hands into either a fist or into little binoculars, okay? When I say binoculars, I mean connecting your index and your thumb together to make yourself look like you're looking through something, right? Either one is fine. From this position, what you're going to do is you're going to bring your arm up, okay? You're going to stick your elbow to the side, and what you're going to do is you're going to utilize your wrist now, okay? Now think of it this way. What you want to do is you're going to bring your wrist down, and you're going to, on your right side, you're going to draw a circle around it counterclockwise. So think of it this way. You're going to go down, now I'm going to draw a circle around my ear, okay? Until you can't draw no more, okay? Once you get to that circle, bring it back. From here, boom, boom. A step-by-step breakdown, okay? From here, here, use your wrist, draw a circle, okay? You can kind of see that I'm kind of holding a pencil. Bring it back, here, down. You can do the same thing with the other side. So from here, bring it up here to around the chest area, stick your elbow out, and utilize your wrist, okay? Now on this side, it's not gonna be counterclockwise, it's gonna be clockwise now, okay? So bring it down, use your wrist to draw a circle around your ear, so you can't do it no more, bring it back, trace it back, come back down, here. And you can do this with both arms at the same time as well. Boom, here. It's out. Draw little circles around your ear, trace them back, out, boom, and boom. And that's the wrist roll.